Video features in mirrorless cameras have become much, much more important over the last years, and actually the resolution and overall image quality of a mirrorless camera can rival a cinema camera now these days. But especially the small form factor makes it sometimes hard for video work. So you might be asking yourself if a cage really does improve that workflow. The short answer is yes. The long answer is it depends if the advantages are worth it for you. Let me explain. I'm using the Black Mamba cage from Smallrig for the R5 and R6, and generally speaking, a dedicated top handle makes the shooting experience and also the handling of your mirrorless camera for video work much, much easier. Also, the countless holes on the cage makes it easier for you to mount the camera in various different scenarios, such as an overhead rig. And the great thing is, with Smallrig you always have this little tool included to adjust various things on your cage, so really, really helpful for that. For example, in my case, the screws for the HDMI connector were blocking my tilting screen, so I took it off. Despite I really like the design of this cage, generally speaking, there are some disadvantages with cages. Since most mirrorless cameras only have one mounting screw at the bottom, it feels a little bit insecure attaching the cage only to this one screw, opposed to on a cinema camera where you have multiple screws. But that's actually not a fault of the cage manufacturer, rather than on the small little option on a mirrorless body. And overall, with everything attached, you might find that your camera doesn't fit as easily in your bag as before anymore. So to sum it all up, a cage definitely makes sense if you're a filmmaker and really does improve your workflow, in my opinion. But if you are a hybrid shooter, meaning you shoot videos as well as you do photos, you might find the cage a little bit cumbersome when taking photos, but that's something that you have to experience for yourself, I would say. So I really like this cage from Smallrig here for the R5 and especially for my R6, and I will use it from now on. If you have any further questions, you know the game, just drop them in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'm gonna see you in my next video. Cheers!